Speaking of the sexiest man alive, People also has a section called the sexiest anchor alive. The winner of that contest, Mike Woods, a meteorologist who works at the Fox TV station in New York. People's sexiest man alive issue hits newsstands this Friday. And Mike Woods may be good looking, but you know what?
What?
Now frozen.
Who did that?
Oh, okay, my.
There you go.
Look at that.
The guy on the right
is definitely a lot better looking. Yeah. And look at that guy in the anchor seat. He was definitely a lot better looking than Mike Woods as well. I don't know. I think these guys would definitely get my vote.
Well, my head seems to be a little droopy.
It looks like I gained about 10 pounds from the side.
You have no neck. Marissa.